story we first brought you on Keloland.com, authorities are investigating the death of a dog in Minnehaha County. The sheriff's office is looking to find the animal's owner. It released photos of the dog along with pictures of the collars it was wearing. If you have any information, you are asked to contact authorities.